Yo, Tony Med Art. Hey, today I'm gonna show you how to cut these tanks. We've already done the acid wash, so we got it back to a clean white look. Now I'm gonna put some polish on them. I'm gonna run the Yellow Airway on a 6,000 RPM grinder, model number GA7911, with a brown bar. Okay, so we're just doing the cutting stage. There we go. So now that we've gone downward, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go up. I wanna show you the difference. So we cut it down because you know the rocks are going upward, so we're shooting back down. So now I'm gonna clean it up. Same bar, same wheel.
that's not good enough for you, you could always go over it again. Remember that your cutting stage is the most important part of polishing. So let me go ahead and do one more time. Remember to always get the weld. You see the weld, that's real important because some of the customers, they hate all that black shit. So remember, this is only the cutting stage, okay? Once I get done with this, once I get set up for the finish, I'll give you the video on the finish, but look, once again, cut only. Flat is important. Tony Metal Art. See ya. Team Renegade.